The Wildcats improved to 3-2-2 on the season, and they find their offense. There have been so many opportunities in weeks gone by, but just not closing. They closed when it mattered tonight, a victory at home over BYU. And it started aggressively, certainly. And Nadia Gomes, we could hear from her all night long. She put so much pressure on. You'll see a beautiful touch and an assist a little bit later on. One of the best players in the nation, and she looked like it tonight. Callie Chrysler, corner. Header, Kenneker, closed by the senior, and an excellent job, Charlotte Brasha here. You saw Kenneker had that wonderful chance. That Nike swipe came up in the air, and it was buried by the Vegas native, Charlotte Brasha. The pressure continued throughout the evening. Great defensive effort by Isom. Turn and burn, nearly another goal there by Jill Aguilera, the redshirt freshman. Aguilera, who scored a big goal early in the season against Oklahoma. The pressure continued to stay on. I told you we'd hear from her again. Leaving it out front, just a beautiful touch, and then closed. Maddie Lyons Matthews, who also has scored a goal against Oregon State early on in the week. We are locked up at one. And then you felt a little more pressure. Not again, Nadia Gomes, but the back line steps up. Brandy Park was there, the blue collar worker in that back line. Fun to mention her name, and fun to mention this name. Amanda Porter. Chrysler sends it through. You thought for a moment the chance would be there for Brasha, but no, a quick step, the left foot, Amanda Porter. Her first collegiate goal, and Tony Amato's team seems primed and raring and ready to go. They will take on Oregon September 23rd here in Tucson. A lot of fight tonight for the Cats. That back line again was so very important. That great back line has allowed the front line to develop, and they're ready for conference play. I'm Daron Sutton, Arizona victorious. We'll see you next time on campus.